Good morning, everyone. Myself, my name is Sivanshleen from 8th. Today is October 18. We are celebrating as Grandparents' Day. On this occasion, today I am going to say a speech on Grandparents' Day. I am very happy to speak a few words about my grandparents. My grandparents are the root of the family. They are very experienced and knowledgeable persons. They always share the lessons of their previous lives. Our grandparents are favorite cook, storyteller. They are our personal playing game center, polite teacher, and a source of uncountable love. Grandparents have strong relationship with their grandchildren. Our grandparents live with us as our friends. They always take care of us. They will not engage more in mobiles, so we can hear stories from them. They teach of value of compassion, peace, joy, faith, tolerance, being kind and gentle. Yes, they are shining stars of our family. Unfortunately, people send their grandparents to old age homes. It is very cruel and shameful act in this spirit. I love my grandparents. We should take care of them. Thank you. Have a great day.